people can have some students learn the science curriculum, they also learn listening to music, working together in groups. And I should add before we begin that the dancers make up the dance material themselves. We don't teach it to them in a direct way. We talk about what they're learning and they come up with ideas of how to do this. The sun helps plants to make food and grow. Too much and they might get a sunburn. The sun is needed by living and non-living things so they can grow or change.
Friction.